The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the NXT Women's
Of course, the title is on the line in this one, guys.
And don't be surprised if history is made here tonight. I know the champ has looked good as of late, but I'd say the opposition has looked just as good, if not better.
Well, she's the top woman in the division for a reason, but can she back it up here tonight?
That's a big question, Michael, but if you force me to make a pick heading into this match, I'd have to go with the champ. Until somebody proves otherwise, she is definitely the top of the women's division. Just like you said, Michael.
Introducing the challenger. From Los Angeles, California, Sarah Bruiser. Introducing the champion, from Dallas, Texas, she is the NXT Women's Champion, Ember Moon.
Okay, guys, we're ready to get this one underway.
And I've seen countless championship matches over the past.
This could be a quick one, guys.
I was just thinking the same thing, Michael.
That lands.
She's looking at it. Like a cat playing with a mouse. She might have it. Turn out the lights.
The party is definitely over now, Michael.
Nice job getting to the ropes.
She really had no choice, Cole. It was either get to the ropes or tap.
She's got that gleam in her eyes.
I think she should stay down.
The champ's starting to falter a bit. This is where we find out what the champ... She can end it here.
One, two,
No, got the shoulder up at the very last moment.
Nice kick out there.
Corey, she's not getting up.
Well, she better if she wants to win this match.
The champ is in a bad way here. We might be witnessing the final moments of her championship reign.
I would never question her toughness, but at this point, I just don't see how she can win this match. She's simply taken too much offense.
This match is clearly going to end sooner rather than later, and unfortunately for her, she's not going to like the result.
Now we have Ember Moon on the attack.
Struggling to get upright here.
Tough spot to be in at this point, Michael.
She's practically motionless right now, Corey.
And she's probably wondering what she's got herself into right about now.
Talk about dominating the action. And there's the counter.
Look at her go.
This could be it. Like a cat playing with a mouse. Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
One, two, three.
We have a new champion.
Three, and this one's in the books.
Hey, this isn't just about going out there and making sure everybody's entertained. You've got to win your matches, and that's exactly what happened here. A will to win was on display.
We may be in New Orleans tonight, but